Wonder once. Here we go.
That's a crispy real guy.
Yeah, you might as well spray out that glove, or else we're gonna see burn injury on the lower arm. All right, and that's actually pretty typical for the railroad type gloves, where even if the leather doesn't harden and shrink, we do see the back ignite. You know, there's a decent amount of charring there. We're gonna have to see what the t-shirt looks like as Ronnie takes off that outer shirt. We are going to have to see what the data is teaching us on that. See, I told you this would be fun.
Tingly.